Mount the GRP holder in a position so that a released lifebuoy will easily fall into the water. Follow the instructions for the mounting bolts in accordance with the drawings. Make sure that you mount double washers between frame or bulkhead and the GRP holder. Mount the connector box close to the GRP holder. Make sure that the cable from the ERU is long enough to reach the connector box. Install the screen cable from the connector box to the release switch and connect the black ERU cable to the connector box. Mount the release switch in an easy to locate and manage position on the bridge. The release switch shall always be fitted inside the wheelhouse or bridge. Connect a 24-volt emergency power supply to the release switch. Ensure that you follow the enclosed connection drawing. Test the electrical installation in accordance with the instructions on the drawing. The ERU is pre-installed. This has an expiry date 2 years after its installation on board. Follow the enclosed marking instructions. An ERU which is not properly marked with its expiration date is not approved. Put a lifebuoy 2/3 of the way into the GRP holder and then secure it for the installation phase. Use the supplied thin white pilot line to pull the release cord through the ERU unit. Make sure that the lifebuoy line is not on the outer side of the release cord. This might entangle the lifebuoy when it's activated. Secure the release cord with the manual safety pin. Connect the power to the release switch. The safety cover on the release switch can be secured with some kind of easy-to-break seal in order to avoid unintentional use of the system. The system is now ready for use. The ERU shall be changed after 2 years of service.